She had fallen down. She had taken drugs, and this is not well for our health also.
And causes many diseases in our body.
Yes, yes.
This is not good for our health also.
Hello, friends. What happened to you?
See, she had taken drugs and fallen down.
And under 18 years, she had taken drugs.
Yes.
It's not fair for our country.
Yes.
You want to ask something about drugs?
Yes. By taking drugs, people are very less able to do well in sports and other activities.
Yes, yes. Often harder to think clearly, to think good decisions.
Okay. Because the drugs are the chemicals that change the way of human body and mind do not work.
Yes, yes. Drugs also able to move from our body into our brain.
Yes.
And
you know, drug abuse is causing millions of deaths across in the world. Drug abuse is spreading in all over the world.
Yes. You know, some drugs also cause heart attacks.
Yes. Yes.
You want to stop this?
Yes. 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 We have to avoid the smoke and do not drink the wine. Yes.
And how to stop this?
We stop for this by which shops are. We have to shut.
Which shops are open? We have to
close. In our city.
In our city, society, villages, etc.
Yes,
we have to close them.
Now we will promise and we will stop these diseases. And who take the drugs and said to don't take the drugs.
Yes.
At last, we want to say that say no to drugs.
I want to share that say no to drugs because regular use of drugs for a longer time result in biological and behavior change in the person. Some way to prevent drugs abuse: first, deal with life pressure; second, keep well balanced life; third, examine the risk factor; fourth, seek help for mental illness. Thanks.
Thank you.
Now I would like to invite Rakhi ma'am to share
their views with us,
and we thank Rakhi ma'am to give this opportunity to us.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you to all the students, and thank you for performing and giving us such a message for the youngster. And in such a younger age, you have really, really understand about this drugs problem that causes and increasing, especially in the Punjab and India. Thank you very much for this wonderful message.
Thank you, ma'am.